EGIF, thanks for joining us on KOCO.com and the KOCO mobile app. I'm Abigail Ogle.
And I'm Arielle Reshef. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know before your weekend starts. A police officer shortage in Kanawha. We're told 4 to 5 officers have resigned. This comes as Seminole County deputies were sent in to break up a fight between 2 officers on Thursday. Residents allowed back inside their apartments after a bomb scare. It forced evacuations, forcing the bomb squad to respond. It happened at the Warwick Apartments on Northwest Expressway. Officials say the device looks like a cylinder tube wrapped in duct tape. Health officials in Oklahoma County wanting to, let me redo that a little bit. Thank you. It's Oklahoma, not Oklahoma County, right?
Okay. Yeah, because it happened.
I was thinking it was West Nile, and it was not. I apologize.
Okay.
Okay. Sorry, y'all.
We ready? All right. 3, 2, 1. TGIF, thanks for joining us on this Friday on KOCO.com and the KOCO mobile app. I'm Abigail Ogle.
And I'm Arielle Reshef. We want to get you caught up on the five things you need to know before you start your weekend. A police officer shortage in Kanawha. We're told 4 to 5 officers resigned. This comes as Seminole County deputies were sent in to break up a fight between 2 officers on Thursday. Residents allowed back inside their apartments after a bomb scare. It happened at the Warwick Apartments on Northwest Expressway. Officials say the device looked like a cylinder tube wrapped in duct tape. Health officials in Oklahoma wanting you to know the symptoms of Rocky Mountain spotted fever. This is scary. This comes as an Oklahoma mom lost some of her limbs because of this disease. Doctors at OU Medical Center say that it comes with flu-like symptoms and a rash. It is treatable if caught in time.
That is Kevin Durant's newest commercial for Foot Locker and Nike. It was filmed last month right here in OKC in Bricktown. The commercial is for KD's new shoes, the KD8s. And your last headline, you may have seen this social media star. Edmond Animal Shelter officials hoping their longest resident will soon find a forever home. Her name is Puddin. She's been at the shelter for 525 days, just waiting to be adopted. Shelter employees say Puddin is playful and friendly. She loves to play in the pool. She loves to play fetch. She can sit. They're just waiting for her to be adopted.
This is dangerous whenever we have stories like this. And she looks like a doppelganger for my dog.
She does.
So and my dog's fabulous.
Congratulations on your new dog. Thanks so much for stopping by. Join us weekday mornings, 4:30 until 7.
See you then. Have a great weekend.